to get the DA to drop most of the criminal charges.
Oh, okay, thank you. actually, can I say something?
What are you doing?
Leave it. I would like to state for the record that I acted alone, and none of my fellow co-defendants should have to answer for my crime.
Very honorable of you. I'm saying that stipulation for the civil case, the owner of the dress, Mr. Johnson Deeps.
I'm really sorry, sir, that I spoke with your dress.
Deeps cannot comment on spelling, but he will be seeking compensation. Neighborhood of $100,000.
Okay, now I understand. You can't be serious. That dress is polyester.
In addition to spelling, you will personally return the dress in question to Mr. Deeps.
May I approach the bench?
No, you may not, and I am out of patience. So for the remaining charge of larceny, the court sentences each of you 50 hours of community service, and we are adjourned.
Thanks, Corey.
I just want to thank you for being here. I mean, I know you had no choice because you were named in the suit, but it means a lot to me, and I'd like to make it up to you.
Oh, really? You're doing all the community service work for us?
That'd be a good start.
I was thinking more like a business proposition. We have a huge opportunity right now, and I want to talk to you about it because we have a chance at a do-over. We could be great together. I mean, we were great together. Do you remember how great we used to be together? And we could be great again together. Greatness can be
awesome. She wants us all to do another to another.
What she said.